background, work experience do you have to be considered a nuclear expert in this debate?
You go first.
Sure.
I'm a power guy. You know, my parents' idea of paying for a college education was when I got out of high school at 17, I got a job in the Boilermakers Union building coal-fired power plants here in the Midwest, nuclear power plants, as well as lignite plants out west. So I did that for 5 years until I decided I would better go to college and get my act together. So I got a degree in mechanical engineering from the University of Missouri, Rolla, from S&T. And I spent 27 years in the nuclear power industry, and I mentioned earlier, 2 years at the Institute of Nuclear Power Operations in Atlanta, Georgia, doing reviews of nuclear power plants, 10 to be specific, all around the United States. Done the design, operation, and construction of power facilities in the U.S.
I graduated from Missouri State University. And I got my degree in political science. I've been working on energy policy for the last 2.5 years in Missouri. And to that question, I don't think that it takes technical training to look at the facts, look at how much construction costs, realize that nuclear wastes are going to be around forever, realize that we don't know where we're going to put them, and realize that we can implement energy efficiency and renewables to begin with, and maybe see where we need to